that we're doing. I'm going to demonstrate chair split. I have two chairs here, I'm going to do a full range of split. This is very advanced, this is high level. So, if you haven't done a split, or never attempted one, you're not even try this yet until you can do a split on the ground. Once you can do a split on the ground, a full range, then you can try this. This give you a little more, doing that chair, even more range of motion. It give you an extra stretch in the hips. Alright, groin section. So you can try this out. But only try this is very advanced now, so be very careful. But you can hurt yourself doing this kind of stretching. So just make sure that you practice the ground one. You get the advanced one down in the ground first, then you can attempt this. Show you like how to mount too, because it's a special way to mount. I mean, so you can jump up, but I haven't done a jump in 1 year. So, put one leg up, yeah. Balance on this leg, foot, other leg up. Alright guys, those were the chair splits. I've been doing those in probably a year now, so you know, a little bit tight, but I'm actually getting there, you know. So you can try these out, but make sure you master the ground stretching first. So make sure you can do the ground split completely. But this is also a balance, you have to balance your body upwards too and locking your abs in. A lot of core strength when you're actually doing this also. You're gonna hold yourself up. So if you don't have that core strength, it's gonna fall over. It might end up hurting your knees or pulling a hamstring or something, a groin muscle or something like that. So make sure you master the ground first. Alright. You guys can leave a comment and subscribe to this channel and rate. And you guys keep on kicking.